It was not easy at all, and I think the level was very, very high. She played unbelievable, and if she keeps playing like this, she can be top 20 easy. I think it was a great match for both of us, and I'm really happy I could win it in the end. It was a lot of effort there. Actually, I think in the end she got tired a little bit, and then I was stepping a little bit forward to be more aggressive. First two sets were tough because she was serving very, very strong, and also both shots, forehand, backhand, slice, actually. It was really tough to get some points, and she didn't miss. So it was really difficult, and it was a very, very high standard. I knew that it's going to be maybe the toughest match here because she's very strong, and I know that her spin is not easy to return. So, yeah, I expected a tough one. Yeah, it's different than the court I played, the previous match. But it was a nice atmosphere, and I felt really good. I felt the ball. It's good that we didn't have much sun. So it was a good good timing. Everything is very big, but we are used to it in US because it's always big, big stadium, big centers. I feel it's a big improvement, and it's much better for us, for the players. Yeah, many years ago, 2014 and 2016, actually, during the collaboration with Darren, we worked together. He helped me home and some tournaments. He's a good, good guy, great person, and we have connection. So I think it's the best decision that I've taken this period. No pressure, just the difficulty of the match. It was really tough, and I was not scared that I'm going to lose. I was not sure that I'm going to win. So it was 50-50, and everything I did is just to stay focused, and I think was the key of the match. Well, I will never compare any coach with Darren. I think with Darren I had the best results in my life, and I feel like even if he was speaking English, I felt I feel like I understood everything, and I've done everything he said. So I don't see that a problem, but it's also good that he's a Romanian coach, because I can maybe express myself better, but still Darren was good enough to understand me, so there is no difference or comparison. Well, it's always tough against Venus, so I'm not going to say that it's going to be easier because I won the last matches against her. So it's a big challenge for me. Always I face William's sister, so I will be motivated. I will be ready to play. Hopefully I will be 100% tomorrow, and why not? I will believe that I have the chance, but still I will stay focused.